Hi, I'm Jaye from Wilcox, and today we're going to talk about the Wilcox G24 Night Vision Goggle Mounting Solution. The Wilcox G24 is the result of millions of hours of operational use, as well as end-user feedback, to design the industry-standard Night Vision Goggle Mounting Solution. Wilcox has created a simple and elegant design to meet the needs of operators worldwide. Designed to be durable, efficient, and safe, the Wilcox G24 incorporates a pioneering breakaway feature. The breakaway feature allows the G24 to disengage under stress, protecting the operator. It's become the industry standard and is currently the preferred mount for night vision goggles. The G24 is going to come in a cardboard box with a Wilcox branded slipcase. As we open up the box for the G24, the first thing that we're going to see is promotional material for upcoming Wilcox products, such as the claw, which we'll get into in a later video. Following that, there's a small manual for operations and maintenance. The G24 also comes equipped with tools for tightening down screws should they become loose during operation. Once we get to the unit itself, you'll find that the unit's wrapped in paper just to protect it during shipping. Let's take a look and go over some of the features. The G24 is available in two colors. Here, it's seen in coyote, and it's also available in black. The dovetail interface on the carriage housing can be moved along the bridge portion of the unit by depressing these two buttons to easily adjust the distance. The front button on the carriage housing is going to allow you to disengage your night vision system. On the side of the mount, you'll find the flip release button. The flip release button is going to allow you to place into operation your night vision goggles or to stow them. Simply depress the button and raise or lower the unit. You'll find that it locks once it's in position. To raise and lower the vertical placement, you're going to disengage the vertical release lock. And then you're able to slide it up and down to the desired height. The tilt adjustment knob on the side is going to allow you to tilt the unit either closer or further away from your eyes. The black tab at the top of the unit is going to allow you to enable or disable the breakaway feature. When enabled, you'll notice that the mounting tab becomes slightly shorter. When disabled, the tab at the bottom of the unit is going to be a little bit larger. You'll also find a QR code on the side of the mount. When scanned, this QR code will take you to the product website where you can find the digital version of the G24 operator's manual and other technical documents and information. Now we'll go over the mounting procedures for the G24. For this, we're going to use a Team Wendy X-Fill ballistic helmet. The first thing that you're going to do is activate the release mechanism. The tab at the base of the unit is going to go up into the base to allow you to seat the mount into the shroud. Once you've done so, you're going to place the top of your G24 into the shroud first, and then click the release mechanism to allow you to seat. The G24 is designed to be as intuitive as possible, allowing you to rely on muscle memory to make the adjustments and to place into operation your night vision goggles without having to waste any additional time thinking about what you're doing. Once the G24 is seated into the helmet, that's when you can make the necessary adjustments to ensure correct fit of your night vision goggles. You'll place the night vision goggles into the G24, and then you can horizontally adjust for distance from the eyes. You can adjust the tilt of the G24 as well, and then you can adjust the vertical positioning of the unit. Wilcox night vision mounting solutions are designed to be as customizable and modular as possible. For this, we've created a wide array of accessories and parts to allow you to mount the night vision system of your choice. Linked below, you'll find our compatibility chart, which highlights popular night vision systems as well as our mounting solutions for those systems. One of the more prominent mounting solutions from Wilcox has been the PVS-14 J-arm. This is going to allow you to mount a PVS-14 monocle into your dovetail interface on your G24 unit. The J-arm features a screw to interface with your PVS-14. And from there, simply take the dovetail and lock it into your G24. Once it's in your G24, you can shift the PVS-14 from your left to your right eye, depending on what your preference is. Incorporating end-user refinements and the innovative breakaway feature, the G24 is the preferred mounting solution for end users and operators around the globe. In future videos, we'll discuss Wilcox shrouds, accessories, and mounting solutions. Check out the links below and subscribe to the channel for information and news about current and upcoming Wilcox products.